glad to be here today. Last August, I was told that in all likelihood, I had 3 to 6 months left to live. I'm on month 9 now. Somebody said to me, in light of those numbers, wow, so you're really beating the Grim Reaper. And what I said without even thinking about is, we don't beat the Reaper by living longer. We beat the Reaper by living well. Chance to do something cool, I tried to grab for it. And that's where my solace comes from.